and Summer Rae trying to provide the distraction. Pendulum kick by Kofi Kingston. Kingston can't be stopped here. Crossbody off the springboard and Fandango.
And that's the thing. You take your eyes off Kofi Kingston for 1 second, and he's able to get not only to the top rope.
Fandango sidesteps Kofi. Kofi sidesteps Fandango. Trouble in Paradise missed. And Fandango back the other way. Fandango stacks up Kingston and almost picked up the victory.
Yeah, that was real impressive out of Fandango, countering Trouble in Paradise and then landing a kick of his own. You got to think, from time to time, Summer Rae can be a little bit of a distraction for Fandango. Got to keep his eyes away from outside of the ring and back inside on Kofi Kingston.
I disagree. I think that Summer Rae is the reason that Fandango is still in this match here. If it weren't for Summer Rae, Kofi Kingston perhaps would have connected earlier with Trouble in Paradise.
Going up top again.
Kofi be on his way to Boston to celebrate Thanksgiving. Fandango trying to avoid disaster. Superman punch by Kofi Kingston.
Both of these superstars so comfortable flying high. Here we go.
Dangerous situation for Kofi and Fandango. Who will get the better of this exchange? Will it be either superstar?
Sunset flip
into the powerbomb and a kick out by Kingston. Perhaps instinct alone.
Kofi just trying to get home to his son Kai.
Kofi maybe out. Is Fandango this leg drop away from victory? Kingston avoids Trouble in Paradise. Finally connects to Fandango. Kofi Kingston picks up the victory.
Here is your winner, Kofi Kingston.
I tell you what an incredible match here on Main Event on Thanksgiving Eve. And that man right there is going home tomorrow to celebrate Thanksgiving with his son Kai and the rest of his family. What a feeling.
Great match, great night. Overall here on Main Event, Kofi Kingston with the victory when it looked like Fandango was closing in here.
Yeah, look at this, a sunset flip into a powerbomb, a very unique, very creative, great move. And Kofi with, just like you said, Josh, almost on instinct kicking out. And then there's that leg drop, beauty in motion, that he's beat a lot of WWE superstars here with. Kofi able to counter, connect with Trouble in Paradise, and he's headed home.
Yep, you can never sleep on the offense of Kofi Kingston.